Thought I could do this on my own.